Hello there, fellow human. Today, we're going to be learning how to torture an AI humanoid step by step. I'm your teacher, Cosmos, and welcome to my AI training lab. Number one is to kidnap a humanoid from your local Tesla dealership. Once you have the 3D humanoid in your simulation, it's time to apply colliders and physics to it. For today's simulation, we are using the Unity game engine. You know, I have a linear algebra exam in 2 days and I'm really done with the formal scripts I use every time. So this video is going to be a little bit more on the unhinged side of things. Alright, now that we have that out of the way, we dress up our humanoid in colliders. Now when we press play, our humanoid is ready to ragdoll around the simulation. But as you can see, its limbs are crooked, and since I am a great programmer, I am not going to fix this, because obviously, it's for research purposes. I mean, think about it for a second. What if evolution thought that humans shouldn't have proper limbs? That is, proper by our standards. Crooked could have been the way, and humans could have evolved just fine with limbs bending backwards. So today, we're gonna find out if a human body can even walk in the first place with such crooked legs. And if it can't, that's completely fine. We can just remove them anyways. Ladies and gentlemen, today, we are using a neural network size of 256 by 3. This is a decent neural size for specifically locomotion related tasks. For the reward function, we're gonna reward the AI for matching the direction of this particular cube and maintaining velocity towards it. Now, I get a lot of comments, how do you reward an AI? It's not like it's a monkey and you can offer it a banana. Well, you kind of can, and it's the rather boring part behind the video. That is, coding. You see this on the screen? Add reward equals to 1? Well, it looks a bit complex, but in simple terms, if collide with the cube, add reward 1. That's what it is at its core. We are now ready for our first training session. See you on the other side. Ladies and gentlemen, this is how Amazon delivery drivers be when you select same-day delivery on foot. In fact, even human babies often develop one-leg dominance while crawling. Now, jokes aside, this has to be fixed. We have dealt with something similar while training a humanoid previously on this channel. The fix was, instead of a straight track, we had to use a cubical one with randomized target location. If you're observant, we already check all those boxes. So, what's the issue? My best guess is the backward bending hands. After all, it's the only feature making this humanoid very non-human. So one fine evening, I rebuilt the whole humanoid from scratch and It worked! By the way, I did chop off both the hands of the humanoid for research purposes, and the results weren't any different. In fact, the humanoid had an even harder time turning around as it kept falling over. However, when it did turn, it did so very quickly. This shows the importance of having hands, gentlemen and ladies, and is precisely why people who walk on ropes use a large stick for balance, imitating an elongated limb. We are now ready for our second training session. Adios. Ladies and gentlemen, just like our AI evolved from chaos to coordination, my own 3D modeling skills have gone through quite the same transformation recently. That is, by learning from the amazing community at Skillshare. I have been taking this class from Pixo, an amazing 3D artist, on creating 3D alien creatures. You learn to create from scratch, and the cool part, you're not just watching him, but building alongside, creating something genuinely awesome by the end. I was amazed by the caliber of instructors on this platform. We are talking industry professionals, the same artists working on films and games you've probably seen. It's like having a personal mentor, except way more affordable, and of course, you can pause them when they talk too fast. And here's the kicker. The first 500 people to use my link in the description will receive a 7-day free trial and 20% off their entire first year. And of course, this includes a 30-day money-back guarantee. Thanks to Skillshare for sponsoring this video. And for my last trick, I'm gonna torture this humanoid, specifically using two methods. The first one is the good old penalty for existence. This negative reward will be given to the AI every time step, no different than slapping a human every second to make them complete a task faster. And secondly, we're gonna launch projectiles at the humanoid, indeed training a more robust model for us. But for the AI, it's nothing but pain, ladies and gentlemen. This is Cosmos, signing out.